Hi, this is Mayur Karanskar. I'm the head of media at Hyderabad FC. This season has been a challenging season for not just our club, but for all the clubs, especially playing football after the lockdown, after the pandemic situation. Coming back to play was really a big challenge for everyone. And given how the league, given how the organizers, IMG, given a Reliance and Star, alongside FSTL, the league's organizers, how they managed to pull off such a great league. It's kudos to them also. So there was an entire bio bubble situation wherein all the teams, 11 teams in the league, were basically stationed out of Goa. And the entire thing was that there were a lot of restrictions to be followed and a lot of safety procedures to be followed to keep the players, the crew and everyone safe. So since we played away from the fans in Goa, we played in three stadiums, and the entire league was conducted in those three stadiums itself. Now every team was assigned a home stadium where they played their home games, and they used to travel to the away games to the other stadiums where the other stadiums were stationed, other teams were stationed. And the league began in October. The league began in November, and November, December, and now we are heading into playoffs. So Hyderabad FC came into the league as underdogs, and despite suffering a lot of injury problems with a lot of senior experienced players, Hyderabad FC had a lot of younger players, and probably they were the second youngest team in the league in terms of average age. And the younger boys, Indian boys, Indian players especially, went on to perform really brilliantly, and that was the club's plan right from the very beginning when the planning for the season began. And given how the younger players have performed, they've impressed everyone. And we almost pulled off a semi-final berth, but one goal is what I wouldn't say cost us, but what we fell short of getting into the playoffs. So, I mean, it was a very good season where the team finished with a 12-game unbeaten run, which is a joint second record in the ISL history, Indian Super League history. And going 12 games unbeaten, the team pulled off some really impressive results. Like they were 2-0 down against Bengaluru and scoring two goals in the last 5 minutes. Against Mohun Bagan, we were down to 10 men in the fourth minute, and we still took the lead twice in the game, but we were only denied with a late goal. And apart from that, we really pulled off some impressive wins, and probably the biggest wins with the free scoring football with an attractive style. So there was overall a very positive vibe to the entire season. And that was more evident with the fact that six of our players have got national team call-ups. And that six call-ups that number six is the most from any ISL team or any team in India. So Hyderabad FC, essentially Hyderabad is the most represented team in India. And given the history that Hyderabad has with football in the 50s and 60s, how the entire Indian team was dominated by Hyderabadi players, and given that now, after such a long time, Hyderabad FC is somewhat contributing to that aspect. The whole idea is to develop or revive football and contribute to football ecosystem in the city, in the region. So this is just a start for the club, which is trying to contribute to the city and the ecosystem. And hopefully there would have been 7 players if Ashish Rai was not injured, but 6 players is also the big number. And the biggest thing is that out of those 6 players, Halicharan Nazari is an experienced player, but the other 5 players have gone into the national team only because of HFC or only because of Hyderabad FC, because they've come here, they've performed, and all our younger players, all are under 25 years of age, and all of them have performed and grabbed this opportunity to go into the national team. So that is a really big positive, and going into the next season, hopefully it'll help the club grow and the football grow in this part of the country.